It's Lewis Traders, an abandoned store.
Not too shabby!